Federation ships proceed at maximum warp to Gamma Eridon.
Acknowledge the signal. Ensign, lay in a course and engage at warp 9.3.
Aye, sir.
What are you doing?
In disrupting the detection net, the Romulans may have caused a residual tachyon signature to form around their own ships.
But we have no way of detecting it.
All stop.
Aye, sir. All stop.
Sir, the fleet's been ordered to Gamma Eridon.
Tachyon signatures will not last long. By the time the fleet is deployed, it will be too late. Begin to reconfigure the sensors to detect ionized particle traces.
The entire area's been flooded with tachyon particles. We'll never be able to find what we're looking for.
I am aware of the difficulties. Please bring the phasers back online.
That will flood three decks with radiation.
We will initiate radiation protocol when necessary.
You don't give a damn about the people whose lives you're throwing away. We're not just machines.
Mr. Hobson, you will carry out my orders or I will relieve you of duty.
Yes, sir. It's pointless. Those readings could be anything. There's no way for us to be sure the Romulans are out there.
Reconfigure photon torpedo warhead yields. Set for high energy burst level 6.
Level 6? But that won't even...
Do it!
Torpedo's ready. Another message coming in. It's Captain Picard.
Mr. Data, you were ordered to rendezvous with the fleet at Gamma Eridon. Acknowledge.
Stand by, Captain. Mr. Hobson, prepare to fire.
Didn't you hear? Captain Picard wants us...
Fire.
Fire!
They have discovered us.
Reverse course. Order the fleet back to Romulan territory.
Commander, the Duras need this convoy. Without these supplies, they cannot win.
We've been discovered. It's over.
But what should I tell Lursa and Bator?
Tell them they're on their own.
They're changing course, heading back to Romulan space.
Make a full report to the flagship. Take the main phasers offline and begin radiation cleanup of the affected decks.
Yes, sir.
Captain,